In the vast realm of anime, there are titles that remain hidden, waiting to be discovered. Today, we delve into the enigmatic world of Mushishi. Our guide through this mystical realm is Ginkgo, a wandering expert known as Mushishi. With his distinct white hair and piercing green eyes, Ginkgo unravels the secrets of enigmatic creatures called Mushi. But here's the burning question. Is Mushishi a hidden gem waiting to be discovered by masses, or has it been unjustly overlooked, making a forgotten masterpiece? Let's explore the captivating encounters between Ginkgo and the Mushi, these elemental beings that exist on the border between spiritual and natural worlds. Their unique abilities and effects leaves questioning the boundaries of reality. Along Ginkgo's journey, we witness the intertwining of human lives and profound impacts of Mushi. It's a delicate dance between scientific inquiry and the human spirit. While the series primarily focuses on the mysterious and supernatural encounters between humans and Mushi, there are certain episodes that explore tragic and heartbreaking stories. These narratives highlight the vulnerabilities and sorrows experienced by individuals caught in the delicate web of existence. Prepare for an emotional journey as Mushishi delves deep into the human condition, touches upon themes of loss, resilience, and our intrinsic connection with the natural world. It's not just an anime, it's a reflection of what it means to be human. The artistry of Mushishi is a testament to its brilliance. Each frame is carefully crafted to evoke a sense of serenity, while the enchanting music accompanies us on this introspective voyage. Mushishi is more than just an anime. It is an emotional odyssey that explores the human condition with a rare sense of depth and sensitivity. Each episode unfurls like a delicate tapestry, weaving together tales of heartbreak, redemption, and the relentless search for meaning. Each frame of Mushishi is a work of art, resonating with an ethereal beauty that amplifies the emotional impact of the stories. The serene landscapes and the intricate character designs transport us to a realm where the line between reality and the supernatural blurs, but it's not just the beauty that captivates us. Mushishi enthralls us with its ability to confront the darkness that resides within our hearts. It unearths our deepest fears, forces us to confront our own mortality, and challenges our perception of life itself. Amidst the turmoil, Mushishi offers moments of profound catharsis. It reminds us that even in the face of overwhelming despair, there's always a glimmer of hope. It encourages us to embrace our vulnerabilities, find solace and connection, and cherish the fleeting moments of joy. As the tales of Mushishi unfold, they leave an indelible mark on our souls. They provoke introspection, ignite empathy, and remind us of the complexities of the human experience. It is a series that lingers in our hearts, long after the final episode concludes. Is Mushishi a hidden gem or a forgotten masterpiece? The answer lies within the intricate layers of its storytelling and the profound impact it has on those who experience it. To some, Mushishi is a hidden gem and treasure discovery tucked away in the vast of anime. Its episodic nature and slower pacing may have caused it to fly under the radar of many. However, those who unearth the gem find themselves entranced by its poetic narratives and thought-provoking themes. Yet others argue that Mushishi deserves the title of forgotten masterpiece. Despite its critical acclaim and dedicated fanbase, it hasn't attained the mainstream recognition it truly deserves. The passage of time may have dimmed its spotlight, but its brilliance remains untarnished. The reasons behind its perception vary. Mushishi's introspective storytelling, philosophical undertones, and lack of typical shonen elements may have kept it hidden from those seeking more action-packed anime. Its subtle character development and nuanced exploration of the human condition require patience and a contemplative mindset. Nonetheless, whether considered a hidden gem or forgotten masterpiece, Mushishi undeniably leaves an indelible mark on its viewers. Its stories resonate on a profound level, sparking introspection, evoking emotions, and inviting us to ponder the mysteries of existence. As time passes, Mushishi continues to captivate new generations of anime enthusiasts. Its timeless storytelling and the universal themes it tackles ensure its relevance and enduring legacy. It serves as a reminder that true masterpieces transcend trends and leave an imprint on the souls of those who embrace them. As the series progresses, we witness the profound impact of these encounters on Ginkgo and those who encounter us. The exploration of these themes such as life, death, sacrifice, and the interconnection with all living beings evokes a deep emotional response within the viewer. Whether you consider Mushishi a hidden gem or forgotten masterpiece, its timeless appeal is undeniable. It continues to captivate new generations, drawing them into enchanting worlds. Its influence can be seen in subsequent works, inspiring new anime to explore the delicate balance between humanity and the supernatural.